What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Marshall D coming at you with another Vanguard episode. If it's your first time to the channel, hit that like, subscribe button, and enjoy. Today we got Boom! Crank Attack Zach. And he's coming in here with some sauce today, you know, a little Susanoo goodness. And I'm over here piloting the babes again, Angel Feathers.
Wow, I love you.
Did I say it? If it's your first time to the channel, hit that like, subscribe button, and enjoy. Oh, wait. Yeah, daddy. What are you doing?
I think I found it. Okay. I hate these dice.
I like it. Oh, so I'll take play, obviously.
I wish I could organize it how I want.
Three dice.
I'm going to put two back.
We'll put a hot two back. Alright, I'm tired of seeing you. Let me stop.
Is that your one of, or?
Oh, sir, could you cut the top four?
Oh. She can only run that one.
No.
Still? So what?
Sir, can you cut the top 12?
Cut the top 27.
Yo, when you said that, I was gonna smack you.
Alrighty. Stand up, Vanguard. Okay. Yeah, that looks
good. Plus 10.
Stand and drop. Okay. Ride, healthful intended, skill drop, pass.
And drop. Ride, cube thickness,
and I put in my hand.
Skill draw, big flex, shield take it.
And we're just going to move you back and call Susanoo.
Swing
for 8.
Swing at Van for 19.
No guard. Damage check.
32, 29. You're 19.
Drive check. Crit. All effects.
Yep.
19. 8 crit.
To 8.
So, dang, how many do I run?
Oh, wow. Alright,
crit.
All right.
Oh, yep. Okay. Stand and draw.
Jesus. Right.
Oh.
Yeah, you know what?
Skill, she goes in face down, and then I recall her. Skill. So what? I called this card. Top card goes in face down. Oh yeah. Awesome. Okay. So I'll start off 8 at Vamp.
Force 2.
And then I'll go 17. Check.
She's going to be
no trigger.
Damage check.
31.
Great tip.
31k, double critical.
Stand and draw. You know, affect the Tsukiyomi because we're not allowed to call skill anymore.
Oh, yeah. First. Exactly.
He's the one I'm looking at. Wow. He is here.
Coming back.
No, we don't want to neg against him. It's bad. Looking to get cute and try to flex on him. Actually.
We're gonna get cute and try to flex.
I like it. Do it.
We don't do that.
Come on. Cute and try to flex.
You're going for the kill. We don't want to cute flex.
Yeah.
She can gain plus 3 when she swings at you. But only to Van.
Draw. Red Susanoo. Imaginary gift. Just 1.
12 to Van.
No guard.
Drive check. Red one.
First.
Damage check.
This.
No trigger.
Skill. Passer. Top 5.
Oh,
stand
fuck no.
And draw.
Oh.
Look at you.
He's got arachnophobia.
I see.
Okay, good.
Okay,
1, 2.
Where is it? In the side.
3. 4.
So I'll start off with.
They don't build, what's.
Protect 1. Skill. Counter blast 1. I'll put this in damage and put that in damage.
Okay.
And then
heal
one.
I don't think you reveal it, do you?
Wait, reveal up the one
creature. Ah, so reveal up and get it to your finger. Plus,
since you have one face
up. Find
the since you have one face up, he gets plus 5. And because a new card is putting damage, he gets plus crit.
And you don't have to have a grade 3 in
your vanguard plus 10k.
Nah. Skill.
Oh yeah,
fair and balanced. So what? I'll call this. Top card goes in face down. Since a new card out one in this turn, she also gets plus 5. So I'll start 9 at mana. Goes up again. And I'll swing with Van for
20, 35 crit.
And I'll check one crit. All effects.
Two.
No trigger. Pass
Two, because you don't have a trigger.
Let's go. So one.
Stop lying. Don't lie to the viewers and call.
So, see, I'm not trying to lie, but the game's telling me to.
Power.
Eventually you're on triggers.
We're going to do all effects soon enough.
Hey, boink.
And that's what we got.
Very skillful, I see.
This is out of my hand.
Great one.
Very skillful.
Call Tetra. Tetra skill.
Let's go. Is that actually is a skill? That other one wasn't? Catching one.
Mm-hmm.
Targeting two. Drawing two.
I draw. One. And then reveal
two.
Reveal.
Yeah. That's the top.
Okay. Vanguard swing. Let's go. 42 plus 3 damage.
Discard.
First check. Crit. Thinking. All effects here. Second check. I forgot you showed me your hand and you had P-Gurts. Sure forgot about that. Oops. There's going to be boost swing. 17.
Fuck it, I'll take it.
Boost swing skill.
Yep.
Move attack. Counterblast. Counterblast one. Catching one. Yep, pitch, reveal. So, what is it? He has to guard with the same type of unit?
Whatever you reveal off the top is what he can guard with.
So if it's a trigger, he has to guard with the trigger. If it's a normal unit, he has to guard with the normal unit.
Yes, sir.
It's a crit.
It's a card with triggers. Gains plus 5.
And it goes to the top of that.
So it's back on the top of the deck. Like,
ooh, it stays at the top?
Yeah, okay. He's going to
buy it. Well, cool. I know I have a defensive.
Yeah.
And then move forward.
Okay. I want to have to go from the top. Kind of right now, so I'm sure. One, two, and then you've got like 50,000 triggers in your hand, so.
Oh, that's gonna be a bitch
to put back on.
Fun.
First. Crit. Crit Vanguard, power. Second. Crit. Crit Vanguard, power. Skill Suki on me, front row.
Damage check one, no trigger.
No guard.
Two, no trigger.
I hate it.
First check. Second check.
Oh
man,
I love
it.
Heal one, all effects.
Wow, fuck.
Third
check,
crit, all effects.
How much is your gun right now?
Skill.
32.
This is going to be... First, let me think if I want to do bun or not.
Le bonbon.
Then...
No, le bonbon.
Le bonbon.
43.
I'm skill at 32.
I'll last my 1 of 5. Because
that's a 15k shield, sir.
10k everywhere.
It's just not just broken.
No, it isn't.
Good numbers, right?
It's not broken. Awesome. Just when I'm losing all my defensive options.
How many cards are here?
You can't read
it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Okay. Stand draw. Thinking.
We have banner.
You had a chance
this
it?
This is going to be,
Right.
Yeah,
right.
Like
I didn't
even credit.
You almost
didn't get that much.
Counterblast 1, counterblast 2. I'll call this to rear. And she will get plus 15.
Damage, you get to search, right?
Crit, all
effects. Huh?
You get to search, right?
No, one place for him.
Well, that's whack.
I know.
It doesn't go off.
It's not
you
fair.
You would think it's fair and balanced.
No, it should be. They should get something like that at least. Like, come on.
After battle, with the top
call. No skills right now. Skill. Wait, what am I doing? Skill. I'm gonna put this crit at the bottom.
Blast a card.
Trigger check.
Deal.
No trigger.
I'm not resolving the skill to superior eye.
Okay. I noticed.
Skill of this guy, so my 45 threshold.
So you I'm gonna say you're not resolving it?
No, I'm gonna use this effect instead.
Does it say you may?
Yeah, it's cost.
I hate you.
I'm gonna swing. 35 at man.
Does it have an extra game?
Nope.
Hit me with your best
That's
shot.
That's another 10 added to him.
Fire away.
Drag check one. Heal.
I hate it here.
Heal one.
I'll give you power here. Two. No trick.
Damage check. Where am I getting up?
Because a new card went in your damage this turn.
23K.
She'll get plus 5 and he'll get plus 10. So I'll go 19 at man.
His skill is does what?
Method. Oh yeah, either way doesn't
put a card into damage.
Need it here.
Yep. So that's just 19 advantage.
We're not at the prediction yet. Thinking
crit.
Mm-hmm. All effects.
Okay. We're at 22, so this is 17, 27 skill.
I'm going to be
putting my bunny
38
in the damage in the hill.
Double critical.
Bye bye, bunny.
Right,
so just 27.
Guard, that's 37 intercept.
Yep.
I'm over here working.
Stand hard enough.
This is crazy.
And draw. 32.
I was attacking there.
Susanoo?
Yeah, 32 guard over here.
Oh.
since a new card went into thingy, that die.
And draw.
I hate it here.
First using Susanoo. Can I bless you one?
I hear things that I shouldn't hear. Right? Tsukiyomi?
Now top three. Resolve.
For Susanoo. Oh my god.
He don't need to come out yet.
Three.
Oh my god.
So he only comes out when it's important.
All effects here.
Bet. I like it here.
Next turn's final turn.
Bet. I like it here.
Skill.
Then you're going to get your Vine Talk probably.
Pretending like I have some sort of skill.
You have Vine Talk your deck and your Vanguard's 5% there.
That's a crit.
Not a crit though.
Three. Nine. One. Two. Ooh. Three. I love it here.
Well, then I guess
go.
Mm-hmm. If that's what you want to call it. You're a liar. I mean, what?
I will call this. Make two skill. Mm-hmm. One placed. I get to reveal the top.
Wow, Hunter's over there lying too.
Plus 10. What's wrong? It's a norm unit. Plus 10.
You said skill. I said stop lying.
You put it on top and bottom of your deck. So what do you want to do?
I'm on top. I'm putting it on the bottom.
That's not bad.
Boom, 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 boom. It's doo 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 doo.
Big dice are for crits.
Over here got the fattest here.
Call, offset angel. Offset angel skill. Rest. I reveal the top card. And I get to choose to put on top or bottom. And if it was a normal unit, you're in the same column, gains 10k. Reveal top, it's a Normie unit, plus 10, and Tsukiyomi will. Amaterasu will drop. I'm going to leave on top so she'll bind herself. Plus 10 and crit. Van. Now, Vanguard swings 42k, plus crit. Van.
42.
Sorry, I'm going to check.
Mm-hmm.
Second check.
All effects here.
No triggers. Yeah. Boost swing van skill. Can I blast it one?
No.
Reveal on top.
How many cards in there?
Normie unit. Only normals.
How much is it thing?
This is going to be 9, 17.
All effects.
Second
check.
22, mm-hmm. 32.
All effects.
33.
So Kiyomi's skill goes the whole front row.
3, 8. Then we're just going to do.
Okay. 2 damage.
Okay. Boost swing van.
One check one, no trick.
One damage.
So check two, no trick.
Boost, swing, skill.
Yeah.
Top card. Regular
ride,
units only.
Ride blast.
How big?
Missionary gift. Two.
27.
27.
35.
12.
12 and two more protect.
Yep.
All right.
9, 17, 27,
37,
sorry. You have to look online for it.
So, I take it. Same shake one.
I hate it.
No,
I hate it so much!
Second check.
I'm sorry.
Good job. Good job, girl. Stand trust.
I have to work for everything.
Right. Legendary gift collect one. Skill. Counter blast these two. And I'll do one.
15 intercept.
Yeah.
Okay.
23k, double critical.
Okay. Move that forward.
Mm-hmm. 52, no pass.
9 at root.
First check. Second check, critical.
Ooh.
I'll fix here. Skill,
20 at rear.
power draw.
Seven.
18 there. I guess.
Cards in hand, and how many are identified perfect cards?
12 cards, 3 are perfect cards.
I'm going to.
Ride. Susanoo,
can you move two?
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Attack one. Skill. Cast to reveal him.
Cool.
All right.
Skill in place.
We'll take her.
Search.
Five deck.
Skill, soul blasting one. Retire this piece of shit.
Okay.
I'll take care.
Let's go.
Swing, giant number. You want to PG this?
The left?
No, of course.
Draw. Three.
Mm-hmm.
And I will
first.
Draw a.
Second. Third. Two.
Yeah. Good, good, good.
Right here. Power is there.
This is going to be.
So is that one getting a crit too or no?
Mm-hmm. Pardon me?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. She's only unplaced.
20k van?
20k,
28.
28. We will just do. Alright.
Let's go.
Sam. And draw.
Pitching a card. Reveal top card. Crit.
Cool. Rest is
ridiculous.
On top.
Normal
unit. So plus 10. Just a no. This goes to the bottom. Yes, it is.
All effects here.
Going Ekation. Ekation must skill on
skills.
Yeah. It's a trigger unit. So nothing happens, but I'm leaving it on top.
I don't know what that is.
Next, calling Diviner. Diviner's build. So blasting one. Dropping one. Reveal top. Trigger. Crit. I'll apply its effects, giving it to.
Deer.
Himself.
Okay,
let's go. Natchy. Oh, dice.
Oh, retarded.
Did you? But, bless him.
Pitching a card.
With 3 in hand.
Top 7. 1.
Okay, give all the decks down.
4, 5, 6, 7. None.
Wait, crit. And just next to the top.
Cut.
Spot. Use the hand for now.
Everything gets
you
plus 10.
5.
Mm-hmm. So, sir. Susanoo swings for 32k plus crit man.
32?
Yeah, bump it up
32. 3.
You gave the power to him?
Yep. And power for this.
Big life simpler.
33. Yes.
2 in all.
Yep.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Please, you have one in hand, 9. How do you get so many trees and still have so much in there?
Counts as a trigger, basically. And hit 3 of them.
Swing.
And this guy.
22 with crit.
I basically
get 1. That's the best I can do.
You know what's on top of my deck,
though. What's it? What is it?
Crit.
Fuck. You know what? 2. That's happened.
Okay, that's no pass.
Yep.
But first, crit.
So it's a perfect guard?
All
I don't even know why I should just take the fucking hit, but.
Not gonna drop her.
Second.
Check. First. Susanoo. Second. Crit 2.
How big is that shit?
This is gonna be 17, 27.
So 27.
Boost, swing vanguard. Do you need a PG or do you need a number?
How big?
30. So it's 39, 44, 52 with crit.
Okay, I guess we'll just...
Would you like a number? No, I'm gonna stop. First I gotta actually do the skill. Counterblast. Top cards. Regular units.
Ooh. How big?
49, 54, 62.
Don't you
have a counter charge?
Yes, you do.
We do? Who is
it? Some grade 1 angel when you have 3 damage. Splitting the soul and counter charge.
Oh, Gemini.
Gemini is pretty good.
54.
Zach just doesn't run it because he doesn't run it. He can't kill him. In that one turn anyway.
But yeah, he sets up a rabbit. I don't have rabbit. Yeah. I should buy a rabbit, but I don't.
Okay. Short
okay. One. Well.
Okay, bro, another deck.
Okay.
If you enjoyed that game, hit that like, subscribe button, and we will see you next time.
I have one crit left.